It just called your name.
My hair, like, what the freak? Why is my hair like that?
The other day. That's actually really good. It's kind of...
No, I don't like it.
It's kind of gay.
I'm changing. Hope you have a great day. Oh, the criminal. Why did I take my...
away. Why is this not playing? Now I'm starting to get kind of pissed off. Sup, everybody. I'm back. Girl, you got me.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Yeah, what the heck? All yeah, every time I put what the heck? My hair is weird looking. Why is it like this? Well, now I have no hair. The cats and the crayon, the silver spoon.
There's no silver spoon. There's never a silver spoon.
There's always a silver spoon.
Cause you're all that I need. In every single way, girl, you got me lovesick, and your beauty is too great.
I still don't understand why you don't. Oh, that there it goes.
I wanna chain you up. I wanna tie you down. I'm just a sucker for pain. That's the squad. Squad. I said squad.
Sweetie, coming for that.
I'm just a sucker for pain. Squad on my neck to my ankle. Do it for the fandom. I'm here, I ain't queen, I ain't used to it.
So we're gonna have to do a couple races.
Yeah, I know. It actually kind of got me quite a bit of money, I'm not gonna lie.
I have no money at all. I am just dirt poor.
I got 234,614 in the bank.
What I want to do is I freaking want to soup up my car, man.
Got to look your best tonight to tell me a little parasite. There's a lovely lady and she's waiting for you. No husband who breaks my theme, ancestral versus pedestrian. There must things you must do. We'll try a tie. A boot in a yellow or a rose that shows that you're a classy fellow or a posh panache of Jefferson and Monticello busting out a mile with style. No, you can't wait to stare at all that luscious orchard before you push a single curl. You must impress that orchard blooming, up consuming, pull it grooming down syndrome girl. On any normal day you reek as if you're on a body streak. Your fingers up your nose and you're tripping with glue. You want the ladies love you better off by smelling up a gentleman's cologne. The sneakers and stool, a skirt, of something just for run, and you'll see that she will find you so compelling, and she does, because the only thrill that she'll be smelling won't be coming from your bum. You wanna take that little whore and spin her on the dancing floor before you touch a single twirl. You must impress that nervous blessing, no possessing, no BS.
Austin, you don't have to be doing a live stream right now, are you?
I am.
Skate from Missouri? Why?
Damn it.
I'm on my real account.
Why wouldn't I be? I just picked like the words. So inviting, and her hugs are so delighting. And what makes them really nice is they've got a little spice, cause they're tighter than a last for one for an hour. I literally just picked like the words that were up on like the word bar or whatever you could say.
Mhm.
And it said,
I don't know, the one I liked, out of the three cards I liked, I like the Sprunk. The Sprunk one. What I want to do is I want to soup up my car, okay? And I want to put turbo on it and everything.
My boy, between the two of us, we'll get you on that shorty bus, and then you're gonna take it for a whirl. Now go impress that super feeling, wish fulfilling you who's singing. Just swinging, boner bringing, gaily singing, ding-a-linging, buffying, fortifying, as of Monday, shoelace tying, simulating, titillinging, kitty cat impersonating, rocking, pillow talking, just a little crooked walking, spouting, booby sprouting, for some reason, always shouting, papinating, captivating, penis and joy creating. Down syndrome, girl. I sang that for you.
That's awesome.
Right? You're welcome. What can LS do for you? What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You want to take that little whore and spin her on the dancing floor before you do a single twirl. You must impress that all possessing, no BSing, something zessing, Down syndrome girl. On any normal day, you reek as if you're on a farting streak. You wanna take that little whore and spin her on the dancing floor. I love it when you call me Big
Pop. Oh, I don't have enough for turbo. Dang, that sucks.
I'm a dancing foof.
What do you mean?
I'm my broadcasting right now, is that you?
No, why?
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Is it you, for real? Who's ever on the broadcast, send me a message. I need to know which one of y'all it is. I'd like to know who my guest is. Even though I can feel Jeremy's wrath is up on it.
You're weird, you know that, Austin? You're really weird.
Ah, see, I knew it was you.
Chase needs to freak. You know what? I want Chase to come back to freaking YouTube, bruh. Yeah.
Me too.
Come on, are you out of the garage already?
Yeah. Just down next to you, I'm the one to the finish. I can't sing that one.
Awesome, start up one of those races, will you?
Yeah.
Austin. Unique.
What?
I will beat you. Start a freaking race thingy.
I'm getting a one.
They're still in the city. Why are you going all the way out there to get them?
Because there's a... Oh my god. You are a foreigner.
I don't play this game much, obviously.
Baby. Sir. Okay.
You should totally freaking make it. Destiny.
I'm not fucking getting Destiny.
Austin, yes you will.
I'm not getting daggum Destiny. To the most beautiful girl that I saw just the other day. That away. To the one
Austin, do you play Pokemon Go every day?
No, I had it, but then I deleted it. Is she out there? Is she out there? Is she out there? 'Cause you're all that I need in every single way. Girl, you got me lovesick and your beauty is to blame. If you knew how I felt, you never feel the same.
I totally forgot my crew emblem's freaking Deadpool.
I just need
that.
To know your name.
Keep the thing on close, will you? The matchmaking, keep it on close. Cap.
Really long yeah, dreams that the true love was isn't actually that Zach's real.
Crew?
Yeah.
Cat's cool.
I might have, I could feel.
Why does it show a phone on the corner? So oh new. My god.
What is this thing?
What is this thing?
What is this thing?
What are these things? Why am I in this costume? I don't want this costume.
Is she out there? Is she out there? Out there. Out there. 'Cause you're all that I need. In every single way. Girl, you got me lovesick and your beauty is to blame. If you knew how I felt, never feel the same. We've been acquainted, I just need to know your name. Girl, I need to know your name.
I've lost 99 races, but it's only because I had to let Chris win a bunch of them so we can get his turbo.
You're all that I need. I hate when freaking people will do that. You're lovesick and your beauty is to win.
You're lagging all over my screen, dude.
Just need to know your name.
Austin, I'm scared.
Why?
How
I felt.
Scared.
Just need to know your name. Need to know your name.
Austin, you and I are getting
whipped.
What's your name? Second? When did I get second?
Huh? Yeah, it said I ended first and then... What the fuck?
I felt I came off the edge. Are you fucking kidding me? Me and this map don't like each other. Fucking earbuds. You just stay in my ear. There we go. And if you think that I'm the home and I'm the something, you should go and fuck yourself.
You should go and fuck yourself. Like, I'm gonna tell my mom that if she ever, like, eats my cereal or whatever, I'm gonna be like, Mom, you ate my cereal. You should go and fuck yourself. No, I won't do that. I'll never sell my mom to fuck herself. Hey, Mom! Mom! Go fuck yourself. Nah, she's not home.
Mom's not even home, is she?
No. No, because if she was, she would freaking come up here and, like, rip out all my cords and then beat me and then choke me out with them. And then take a knife and freaking cut my tallywhacker off. You gonna tell me to go fuck myself again?
Austin, Cat from the Cradle is on.
On what station?
On, I can't find it again.
I know it's on. It's right here in chat. But I'm not even listening to it. I'm listening to my own music, which I'm hoping you guys can't hear. Because I listen to music a lot. And yes, Jeremy, I'm live streaming, as you can tell. But anyway, I listen to music a lot. So please do not red flag me if you ever hear my music. All credit goes out to those that I listen to. Even if I sing them, I'm not taking their fucking music. Because I know there's people going to be on there going, oh, he's listening to music. I got to red flag him because what he's doing is wrong. What we're doing is wrong. Huh?
I don't know.
Don't red flag me.
What we're doing is wrong.
Austin, if you ever get red flagged, I'll just have the thing taken off.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna have your crew do it.
All right, nope, I'm driving on the street, cruising down the street in my 6-4,
jacking it.
Bye, Austin. I'm
Bye.
Leaving.
Hey, I'm a link 17. I'm a hustler now.
I'm a hustler, baby.
I make it. Ooh, baby, you're so high.
Austin, you need to calm down a little bit, by the way.
No.
Why are you dressed like that?
That's kind of fucking creepy because, like, my eyes are just completely black.
Oh, yeah, that's rape.
Oh, yeah. Cause you're all that I need in every single way.
Let's do the bike one.
Well, fucking Austin, pick it!
Hey, I did.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to get mad at you. I love you. Remember when you... god dang. My fucking... Oh, god damn. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ugh. You ever have one of those stretches that, like, when they disappear, and it's like, you just have to stretch it out because it feels so nice?
Yeah.
I just had one. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
I got a Charlie horse this morning, actually, at like 7 in the morning. I stretched my leg out, and I was like, oh, God, my leg. It was like right in my calf. I was like, oh, Lord.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you done this. Actually, we're gonna...
I can't believe you done this. Okay. Okay.
We're going 7 laps there.
7 laps?
Hell yeah.
Okay!
Thank you.
You know, I want to wear this one. It's gonna. There you go. I want to wear this one.
Let's do something.
I like it.
Oh yeah. Just a little shout out here. If everybody could please subscribe to H3H3 Productions, that would be great. It's like one of my favorite channels. And yeah.
Or, you know, you guys totally shout out to SongFan327 for, you know,
no,
awesome.
No.
Oh, wow.
I love H3H3 Productions. Dude, I want them to, like, give me a shout. Well, not really necessarily give me a shout out, but I want to be in one of their videos so bad. If they could just mention one of my things. Because, like, every time I do a stupid picture on Instagram, I always tag them. And at the end of their videos, they have a goof of the day. Oh my god, dude, it would fucking... My life would be complete if I became one of their goofs of the day.
Goof of the day, what the fuck?
Yeah.
I need a one man, gotta have a scene, I am. One more thing, I go.
I have powers taking hold on me. I need a one man, got a Hennessy in my hand.
That'll probably be one of his only songs that I'm probably gonna ever like.
I know, that's cause Drake is a fucking pussy! Did you hear about what happened?
What?
Alright, remember that shit that was going on between him and Eminem that he was like... He was talking shit going, oh, I could beat Eminem in a rap battle or whatever?
Yeah.
And he was challenging him and everything?
Uh-huh.
Well, Drake had a concert or something, and Eminem appeared or something, and Drake was like, yo, man, everyone, this guy's the fucking best rapper in the world. Some shit like, or this guy's the fucking coolest. Talking all the shit, and then he freaking comes up, and then he's like, you know, praising him. Makes himself look like a pussy.
That's because light-skinned people don't partake in the
slop.
Why do you think half the white kids at our school act like they're all tough and stuff? But really,
that's why you don't thank the Lord, you thank the whites. We gave you Eminem. No. We gave you Eminem and Justin Bieber too. Even though they talk and try to act like you. The music from Taylor Swift and clothing from J. Crew.
This is the weirdest freaking race I've ever done. It's so weird.
I know. Great. I'm just doing it because I need that money. It's not about the cha-chang, cha-chang. It's not about the price tag. It's always about the price tag. It's not about the price tag. Aw, in the kitchen, Meg!
When are they gonna add a new season of freaking Family Guy on?
That's a good question.
Netflix. Don't they already have some of the episodes on TV already?
I don't know. They might, but I know that one lady that was at playing Lois. She was pregnant, and I think she had her baby. Like I think around after the fifth season or whatever season's on Netflix.
What if they make a freaking a Family Guy movie?
That's basically what Ted is.
You going to see it? No, I'm talking about live action, dude.
I don't know, maybe.
You know how cool it would be if you can do tricks on a bike? Like, say if you're in the air, like, you can do, like, a 360 or something like that, or, like... like... or, like, say, say you're, like, being awesome or whatever, and, like, you do, like, a Superman on a bike, you know? That'd be pretty cool. Also, I want to buy you a pair of joggers.
I don't want your fucking gay-ass joggers.
Why?
Because the only people that wear fucking... No, the only people that fucking wear joggers are Justin Bieber wannabes.
I'm not a Justin Bieber wannabe.
Well, then don't wear your fucking joggers.
I wear them because I freaking... I don't like freaking, zippers. I have a very embarrassing story, Austin. I was zipping on my pants once, right? And,
don't forget, this is live.
And what?
I said, don't forget, this is live.
Oh! Good, we're doing embarrassing stories. So, I guess the zipper was broken. So I went to go fix it, right? And, freaking, whoa, what the heck? Dude, these things in the middle are make you go slow. What the hell? And so I was like, okay, I'm gonna fix it. The zipper got stuck, so I kept trying to fix it. It got caught in the zipper. It didn't feel too good. And ever since then, I started wearing. I either wore like.
Wait, you know, I wasn't listening to the story. Did you say you zipped your fucking dick in it?
Yes. Yes, I did. That's why I prefer wearing either joggers or just like, you know, normal like running pants. Like those pants that my brother wears, you know? Yeah, I'd rather wear those. It's my phone's dead. Awesome. Do you have any interesting stories you want to share with the world?
No. Oh, there was one day in eighth grade where I pretty much did the same thing as you. I was walking and I freaking zipped up my apparently I zipped up because it was like one of those days that I didn't clean myself appropriately, and I had one of my pubes was stuck in the zipper and I didn't know, and I tried to adjust myself and I ripped out one of my fucking pubes and it hurt so bad.
Actually, this one time, Austin,
okay, no, I'm not
okay, well, Austin, there's another time, I walked into school one day with dog crap on my shoe and I didn't realize it. I walked into Mr. Martin's room, right? I went to go stand on his chair to get something. And, let me tell you, Austin, he was not very happy at all. He sat in it. He sat down, he had dog crap all over his pants. So, I mean, it wasn't very embarrassing much for me, but it was more embarrassing for him. Hey, you wanna hear something really messed up? Awesome.
No.
Oh. Brendan decided to take, he thought it would be funny to take credit for all of my videos.
Brendan.
You know which Brendan.
Harrison?
Nope.
Bald. Oh. The messed up one?
Yes, he freaking took credit for my videos. He walked up to a bunch of the, he walked up to this girl, and he's like, hey, I have a YouTube channel. He said my YouTube channel! I'm like, what? And, I was standing next to him, I don't know why, I don't know what I was, oh yeah, he wanted a girlfriend, this girl named Bridget, he wanted to date her or whatever. So I was trying to help a little dude out, you know, being the nice guy I am. And, so, freaking, he's like, oh, I got a YouTube channel. And so, I was like, oh, you got a YouTube channel. He says my channel. I'm thinking, you little shit. And so, I decided not to say anything for a while. And he's like, oh, yeah, my friend Jeremy wants to be like me. Then and there, I decided, you know what?
You knew that Brendan, you fucked up.
He knew he fucked up. So I grabbed him like, you little crap. And he's like, oh, what happened? You know what happened. It hurts, Austin. We were working so hard on something and having people take credit. But the good thing about it was, she subscribed. So, yeah.
Is she hot?
Kinda. And I guess, supposedly, quote-unquote, he's dating her, which is complete crap. But Sheriff walked up to her and asked her if we're dating, and she's like, no, I'm just trying to be nice to him. I'm like, oh, well, that's cool. You know what I'm curious about?
Sex?
No, why does Robbie and Brendan beat Dakota? I'm just curious about it.
I don't know.
Is it because they want to have sex with her? Or like...
All your guys' drama, though, is fucking so stupid.
What do you mean, homie?
You guys just have the most fucking, like, fourth grade, like, type drama.
I don't know what you're talking about, my boy. Austin, you know you're getting some shit, too.
Yeah, I do, but then I don't care about it. I mean, the only times I get involved with drama is if I fucking... you know, need to be. Like that whole shit with Jose, I didn't give no fucks about it.
You know what you should do, Austin? Kick him in the dick.
Oh my god, I can do that.
Kick him in the dick and run. I told my niece to punch me to see if she can hit me. She kicked me in the dick and ran.
I'm proud of her. I don't even know who she is, but I'm proud of her.
Trying to teach a 5-year-old how to fight isn't the smartest thing, you know?
You never fucking do the smartest thing.
She kicked me in the dick and ran, Austin. She needs to learn self-defense somehow, right?
Yeah, but... some way, somehow, you managed to tell her to do it?
I told her, I taught her the freaking 1-2 jab. Freaking, I was like, okay, try it on. She kicked me in the dick instead. It's like, bro. What time do you want me over at your house, Austin?
Now? Like, as soon as this race is over?
Okay. Ugh. So much work.
Bring some money. Bring some money, because we can go down to the store. I'm fucking broke.
I don't have any money. I'm broke, too.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck it. Unless I was somehow sneaky enough to freaking steal like $5 from my dad, but I feel about it. But that's his wallet. He has his wallet in his jackbox. He keeps his wallet with him now, because fucking my sister stole $70 out of his fucking wallet.
That's nice. I'm proud of her.
My dog ate my 20 once. He tried eating my 20. A piece of barbecue sauce got on it. And I set it there and he started licking it. And he tried taking the 20. I'm like, no. And so we let go. And
what lap are you even on?
I don't know. What lap are you on?
I think I'm on my last. I'm not gonna lie. Like, are you even, like, following the track?
Yeah, I'm following the track. Kind of.
Our music is not on sync.
I'm hungry.
Oh wait, yeah it is.
What?
Cause like we're listening to the same music. Kendrick Lamar. Or ASAP Rocky, I mean.
Mm-hmm.
And we're listening to the same music and it didn't sound like it was on sync, but now it does when he started rapping.
Oh.
California, it's time to party
in the city.
California. Welcome to the wild, 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 wild west. My name is Tupac and I died. No, that's not right. Tupac was a good rapper.
You know who was complete shit?
Who?
All the other rappers trying to be like Tupac.
Like Lil Wayne?
Fucking Young Thug. I don't fucking like Young Thug. Biggie Smalls, man. Always gonna be a good one.
Dude, Biggie, Juicy. My god. Fucking greatest rapper ever.
Well, there's so much crappy rap now, dude.
I know. Hey, do I still go through your TV, like when I talk? Or do you actually have like a mic now?
I got a new mic.
Oh, nice.
I need a one man. You got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time, I go.
Up all night. Up all night. Everything that you said to me yesterday, playing over in my mind. It's a crime. It's a crime.
Austin, let's do a vlog.
Are you reeling me in with the games you play? Then you have.
What are you gonna get a camera, Austin? What are you gonna get a new camera? What do you need a camera?
Most likely Christmas time. Oh yeah, I'm most likely gonna get a camera for Christmas. Maybe. I don't know how to freaking upload shit off of the camera.
Have
chases. No, I'm probably gonna. I have to try to get like an app on my iPod or on my. Yeah.
Are you gonna do what now?
I gotta get something on my laptop so I can have like that camera thing that people have, you know.
Oh, I have one of the. You don't have one of those built into your computer?
No, I do.
You can use it.
I don't know how.
What?
Nothing.
You smell like a bitch. Wow. Okay. Did you just freaking? Oh my god! I went hard in the paint, Austin. Austin, do you go hard in the paint?
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Oh man, I'm friggin'.
Wow, that's AIDS.
Rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time so much fun.
Oh yeah. Just like touch. Let's do this one.
After this race, you're coming over.
Yes, sir.
With what are you gonna bring?
Austin, God.
What are you gonna bring?
Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Good boy.
Oh, my nipples are hard, baby. Oh God. Let's just do 3 laps.
Too late now. I think I might have put it on 3.
Damn. Ooh. Shit. Damn. Fuck.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, what? Nothing. What the fuck bike are you using? Oh god! You're kidding me! Ugh, come on now.
Oh, I'm using the Akuma.
The Akuma?
Yeah, this one's actually kind of hard to see, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, you gotta change the thing, right? You should've been able to... It doesn't let you change the thing.
No, this is nightlife. The race is called Nightlife.
Why don't you just come over here so we can go swimming?
Because I don't want to go swimming.
Nah.
I don't know, if I'm not busy tomorrow, if I don't go with my cousin, I'll come over tomorrow.
Alright, that's fine. Doable. Indubitably.
Boiled. Bork. You know what's funny? I still have to beat the last mission on Black Ops 3, so I'll probably be doing that when you're coming over.
Well. Damn. Wait, how do you get the nightmare mode? How do you get the zombies campaign thing on there?
I don't know. I had it before, and then I don't. Then I got it back up on there, and now I don't know where it's at.
Oh, I think you have to beat the campaign, I think. I think you're supposed to beat the campaign.
But I just don't like Black Ops 3. The campaign it's not really making any sense. Online kind of sucks.
I don't know, I'll try it out.
Well, as soon as I give it to you, I'm deleting all the data from it. Because I need room for Syndicate. Right. I'm just hoping Syndicate's good. Because Unity freaking sucked.
Fucking great.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright. Lisa, go to Tokyo. Do. I'm listening to that. I gotta listen to the Tokyo Drift song.
You have problems, you know that awesome.
What? Tokyo Drift was a good one. Tokyo Drift was a good Fast and Furious movie. Somewhat. Wasn't like the originals though.
Dun 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 dun.
Black your ass. You got nothing on me, Jeremy.
Okay.
You got no tricks up your sleeve.
Oh, I could have drove up the wall. Never mind. Doesn't work anymore. There was a point in time where you were actually able to drive up. If you were, you could drive up the wall, and then some stuff. Oh my god, I'm still fucking falling. Oh my god, I'm killing myself tonight. I'm drinking bleach. Big old tub of bleach. Oh my fuck, how the hell am I still doing this to myself? Sucks. Oh, fucking shadows.
Ha! Wow. I wonder if you know Mr. Go to Tokyo. What the fuck, dude? Why do you have to leave the party? answer. Ah, fuff! Ugh. Okay. Alright. What? Dude, did you just... Okay, I guess he just left without a goodbye. That's really cool. Yeah, I'm sorry about, like, the singing shit. I just... Jeremy kept telling me to sing and all that type of crap, so I did, and all that, and blah, 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 blah. Holy fuck, this thing's been going on for almost an hour already. Alright. I'm actually gonna end it after this race, because he might be on his way over.
Nobody knows.
I wonder if you know where to go to Tokyo. I'm sorry about, like, if you guys don't like my singing. I'm a really big singer, and honestly, I might start singing a little bit more. But I kind of have a cold right now, so I might not have sounded all that good. Might sound a little bit weird. But, yeah, I've got kind of a cold. And sorry I haven't been posting anything lately. Like I said, I never told you that. I was going over to my cousin's again after I got out of town a second time. And, I went on a tubing trip, and I think I'm kind of sick from that because the water was super cold. The change in the weather can really do it for me, too, where I can get a cold because we went from, like, the humid type crap to all this and everything, so. Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Stepped into something scandals. I don't know that song. All right, my fellow inmates. God dang, that's creepy. I'm part of the Tacticats. Alright, I'm outie. Enjoy the video. Subscribe for more. Late.